This is a case of male infertility. The patient has history of epididymorchitis 4 months back and now has scrotal swelling, fever and pain from 2 weeks. In the transverse view, we can see both testes. These are normal in size and echogenicity. No mass or cyst seen in the testes. We can see 3 extratesticular cystic masses with thick fluid in the right and left scrotum and 3rd in the soft tissue posterior to the scrotum in the perineal region. This is the right extratesticular cystic mass. This is filled with thick hypergoic fluid. This is in scrotum, lateral and posterior to the testis. The volume is 6.8 ml. There is a cystic thickening of vas deferens in mid to lower inguinal region. On the left side, we see another extratesticular cystic mass with thick hypergoic fluid. This is of volume 5.6 ml. There is also cystic thickening of vas deferens in the lower third inguinal region. This is a case of scrotal abscess, a severe complication of epididymorchitis. The epididymorchitis is one of the most common causes of male infertility. The main causes are bacterial infection, UTI, uterine infection, sexually transmitted diseases, STIs, and viral like mumps after puberty. We have 2 posterior videos about acute epididymorchitis and with complications. Link will be in the end of the video.